cemetery. It says no trespassing, but I've been here before, so thought I'd come out here. Nice day. See if I can find Leonard Baby Bliss. Right, there he is. 1865. World famous traveling fat man, you know, where he could ride like trikes. Yeah, I forget about how big he was, but he was enormous. And then he lived up on what is now Oakland Avenue, and they've just built a house not too long ago from his house originally was, but what had happened is he found him froze to death in his house. So apparently he didn't have any heat, he just had the stove on or something and froze to death. And here we have George White. George C. White, son of revolutionary soldier. They have some different kind of monuments in here. This was kind of cool. Bert H. Son of H. and E.J. Cobb, 1872-1989. Got some big ones. Clark, Francis Jones. Okay, we're done here.